A New Jersey couple was supposed to get married this past weekend, but they had to postpone it. So instead of a celebration of love, they turned it into a day of a show of support for their community. Take a look at this. The couple organized a campaign called With This Ring, You'll Be Fed. Friends and family, all the people who would have been guests at their wedding, they showed up at the house. They donated non-perishable items that the couple will donate to the New Jersey Food Bank. In all, they collected 600 pounds of food. And by the way, the couple says they're going to reschedule that wedding, and they're doing it in October. So they turned kind of a crummy situation into a pretty fantastic one, Savannah.
You know what I say? That is love.
Yeah,
Coda, right?
Yeah.
Loving your neighbor.
Mm-hmm.